Fundy had a mysterious lore stream on the Dream SMP. It all started off with him sleeping in his base. However, when he woke up, he was in the middle of nowhere. In the distance, you could see the old Kamar van from Lamanburg. When he walked up to it, you could see him and Wilbur inside, but he couldn't get in. Close by, there was a hut that led Fundy to a book. The book was written by himself, and it said that what was going on around him was not real, almost like it was a dream. And then, he woke up again, and the same thing happened. This time, Wilbur wasn't in the Kamar van. He went to the hut, read the book, and it said the same thing. Fundy woke up for a third time. This time, the Kamar van was exploded, and the hut was closer. The book read that the place he was in was not real, but he is, possibly referring to Wilbur. Fundy returned to his base to try and wake up, and as he looked outside, there was a silhouette that looked like Bad Boy Halo that began to chase him. Eventually, Fundy fell back to sleep, and as the stream ended, you could hear casino noises, and Crackety's face could be seen. What just happened? Let me know what you think.